you can do this. You can turn that schematic you found into something useful with this fabricator. You'll need the fab chips to execute the procedure, but otherwise, it's pretty straightforward.